It's insane! It's like I'm back in 1981.
Oil tycoons are back in style.
Which is good for business, right?
Oil and gas people making some serious dollar with the prices being high, yo.
I smell a conspiracy. This is only the beginning.